Grand Rapids Planning Commission has approved a permit for the city's first medical marijuana provisioning center. Greenstone on East Mall Drive was approved by the commission early this evening. That permit will be granted after a 16-day appeals period. After they have a permit, they then need to get a medical marijuana facility operating license from the state before they can open, and that would require an inspection of the facility.